Family First Senator Steve Fielding learnt about lining up the hard way. Pushing in was a no-no, his fellow voters sending him to the back of the queue at his polling station in Roeville.